are you up to? You look like death warmed up. Big night.
Yeah, something like that.
It must have been. You don't usually ignore my late night texts.
I wasn't ignoring, I was just busy.
Someone's being economical with the truth. What's with the thong?
It was bothering me that Molly had so many posh things for a poor girl from uni. I thought she might have a sugar daddy. This little bit of lace and string cost 200 quid. I tracked it to a boutique on Pont Street, but unfortunately, it was a dead end. They had no record of who purchased it.
Well, this morning doesn't have to be a total bust. The evidence room could be fun.
Pike's waiting for me.
Let him wait. He's a patient man.
I gotta go, I'm really sorry.
Come on. Can I just get 5 minutes?